Hello there. Today I show you how to use Pro Artistic Watercolor Photoshop action. First, open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your ATN file and double click it, load in Photoshop. Then load your brush file. Select and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint, and work the same eyes value. Take any bright color, take soft round brush and paint your subject focus area. Brush your subject inside, don't cross border line, just brush your subject focus area. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top number, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then center the image and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Press enter button. Close paint layer on. Set foreground color black. And play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. There is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. Let our folder is structure folder. Inside this folder, you will get four texture. You can try one by one. This adjustment folder, you can adjust everything here. This is color change option. This layer change top brush color. You can change top brush folder color here. Just double click here and choose which color you want. This is top brush folder. You can adjust brush opacity, adjust brush size, and change color here. You can adjust brush size. If you want, you can change brush color here. Just double click here and choose which color you want. This is subject, sharpness, this is base. This layer change bottom brush color. This is color change option. This layer change bottom brush color. You can also change bottom brush color, size and position here. If you want, you can change color. This is background. You can also change background here. This is background texture. You can adjust opacity. You can also use the same effect, transparent background. Just close BD layer and background lock layer up. You will get transparent background. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.